Small crossovers have redefined the way we think about the compact car market. People love them, and it's the fastest growing segment there is, and it's easy to see why. They combine the things that we love about SUVs, like the high ride height and the cargo versatility of having a hatchback, with actually pretty good fuel economy. Kia was really early to this game. The Sportage was arguably one of the first compact crossovers there were. For 2011, we have an all-new Sportage, and it even has things you wouldn't expect at this price point. Things like push-button start, so you can keep your keys in your pocket, a panoramic sunroof, and also heated and, even for the driver, a cooled seat. And of course, one of the hallmarks of Kia's pricing strategy is that in the base price are included all the usual power goodies, things like, you know, power windows and door locks, and cruise control, and even alloy wheels. Bottom line is, this is a really exciting place to be in the automotive landscape. There's a lot of really cool cars coming in this segment in the next couple of years, and Kia definitely put a contender on the map. It's a good-looking car, and that's really important to the buyers in this segment, and it's nice to drive, too.